the hell is that? Are you asking me? Because I don't know. What mutant tennis ball did you dig up? What's up, sexy? I'm Lexi, and welcome back to MK. Today, we're taking a look at r/oddlyterrifying. And no, it's not going to include my Twitter feed. Let's get started.
I don't like this. My balance is bad enough as it is.
A train after its boiler exploded.
The front has become the spider.
Literally listening to a song called Freight Train while recording this. Pray for me.
This is a cat.
No, it's not. No, it's not. Oh, is this one of those? Oh, it's one of those hairless ones.
My best friend IRL loves these things.
I don't understand. Why would you want a cat that looks like it was absent on the day fur was being passed out? A jaguar driving underwater to catch food.
Oh, the cat!
Not entirely sure what I thought a jaguar car would eat either. But yeah, that's pretty terrifying. Imagine that being the last thing you see from the bottom of the swimming pool.
We ride at dawn.
Make sure little Timmy here joins the army, because if he doesn't, he's gonna become a supervillain. Just saying, all of this is just perfect ingredients for an origin story. This mutant aloe plant found in an apartment complex window. I don't know what an aloe plant is supposed to look like, but that looks like something I'd like to keep inside the window. It can just stay there. Thanks. My 9-year-old daughter did this. I'm slightly concerned.
Is your 9-year-old daughter named Sid? Does she have any rockets?
Hey, at least OSHA is happy. She's using safety orange.
Dare you?
This guy at a Starbucks reading the paper from 1963.
The Detroit News, Kennedy dead.
Actually, if these are originals, I have questions as to why he would bring them into a random Starbucks. That just seems like really rare. This picture in my doctor's waiting room.
Oh, that's terrible. Why did your doctor put you there? Oh my god!
Nah, I've seen this before. This is fine. Face swaps really aren't that bad. This is okay. Found this at an estate sale, and I just had to have it. I'm sorry, you bought this willingly. You purchased this intentionally and brought it into your house. My god. Burn your house down now, because trust me, that thing is gonna cause way worse things. I'm not disturbed by this, but the cat just looks shocked. And rightly as it should. A full face prosthetic mask that allows you to evade CCTV and facial recognition. Okay, the eyes are truly terrifying, but this is a good idea. We all need to, like, pick a face. Oh my god, imagine this, but like Mark Zuckerberg's face. And it's just used as the universal evade facial recognition mask. Because, like, non-consensual facial recognition, especially in public, is just creepy and wrong and weird, and I hate it. There's no good excuse for it. My snowman looked a lot friendlier during the day.
It's cold out here. Why did you leave me outside?
Honey? Why is the snowman always outside every single window that I look at? And why is it always looking in? Is this the year I finally use chicken wire to make yard ghosts?
Oh, that's amazing.
The way my soul would leave my body if I even caught a glimpse of these.
No, that's amazing. Oh, I love it.
The shoebill. A bird as menacing as it looks has been known to
what? Decapitate crocodiles. That threw me right off. Holy crap. Dude looks like he hasn't had a good poop in 30 years. Somebody feed this bird a donut. They're actually putting guns on robot dogs. And they didn't invite me.
I want one. It has to be pink, though.
Amazing Halloween costume. How many creatures do you encompass?
We contain multitudes.
Oh, okay, well, here's a Snickers.
Thank you.
The hallway leading to my room in my hostel.
Oh, no.
This is gonna fill up with blood. It's like a really narrow version of the Shining hallway.
9-year-old son drew me a picture. Oh, there's a lot of teeth, but I guess that's okay, but...
Help me!
Well, your son certainly has a gift. A titanium hip remains after cremation.
Ooh, interesting.
I should get a funny joke engraved if I ever get one. Nearly fell off my bike this morning and saw Batman looking at me. Then I realized it was a horse with a blanket.
Where's Harvey Dent?
Dilation pumpkins made by the hospital midwives.
Ha 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 ha.
No! I can't stop thinking about the fact that your tongue knows what everything feels like without touching it. Your phone, your couch, a tree, anything. Imagine licking your keyboard. See? Your tongue knows! I'm upset about this.
You know, Cat, I hate to tell you this, Cat, but you could have been upset alone. And now the rest of us are also upset. Please stop.
Why is there a bear wolf thing just like hanging out in the street? Like, am I seeing a Grimm? Also, why does the cat look terrified?
These mosquitoes I killed today in front of my home.
Ah, Florida. My daughter made this at school and it lives in my house now. This is actually a sculpture of Pestilence, before and after coffee. My school has these things to lock up insane people?
What?
This doesn't seem right or legal, but this is concerning.
I would report this to the Department of Education, I think? I don't know.
This cleansing face mask my girlfriend just bought.
I'm not aware of any cleansing mask that uses light to
that looks like a tanning mask or something.
I don't like this.
I think this is how you enter the metaverse. Speaking of the metaverse, there's actually an amazing Twitter thread where somebody kept making his chin just longer and longer, and it goes on for quite a while. You should look it up. This jack-o'-lantern with mold growing from inside.
Oh, okay, cool. I feel sick now. That's disgusting.
It's like steel wool, but alive.
Happy sun.
Wasn't this during the eclipse? I remember there being like a phenomenon where if you did something, you'd end up with sort of a smiley face thing. There is a mutation in frogs where their eyes grow on the inside of their mouth. What in the...
Okay, all right. This is r/thanks I hate it. This is not oddly terrifying.
This is thanks I hate it because this doesn't make frogs any more powerful or dangerous or anything. In fact, it makes them less, but oh, I hate it. The Hendelum pecky, also known as the bleeding mushroom. Oh, that's gross. The center looks like strawberry jam. The outside looks like a fresh wound.
And I don't like it.
Neither does my voice, apparently. Turned my head after feeling a nudge on my foot.
No.
Thankfully, a bit of my sandwich made us friends.
Oh!
I can't tell if that's a raven or a crow, but feed both of them. They remember you and will be friends. I think ravens are slightly bigger, but I'm not sure. I'm not a birdiologist. 10/19/19, my trail camera captured a strange image. The previous owner's ashes were spread on our property. All right, I'm not gonna hate on this one, actually. Only because if somebody lived there their whole life, or it was their final home, and they didn't have time and they sold the property, etc., and didn't have time to spread the ashes, I'd let them. I'd just let them. If you want to return to the earth on the land that you lived on, that's totally fine by me. The live action of Donald Duck and Friends looks kind of weird, guys. I'm getting kind of bad vibes from it. Instead of carving the jack-o'-lantern myself this year, I poked a bunch of small holes in a pumpkin and stuffed the holes with peanut butter. I then let the squirrels go at it for 2 days. The result is something truly disturbingly. I'd call that disturbingly too. All I can hear from it is, kill me, kill me. This is just cool. Is this like a lamp or a costume or something? This is awesome. No, I like this. It's just a ton of rain. Why is this oddly terrifying? Why is this an oddly terrifying? This is awesome. Camera in a furniture screw. Yes. If you don't think you can put a camera somewhere, you can. Cameras and camera sensors have gotten horrifyingly small. Bought my daughter a phone not too long ago. She sends me stuff like this.
Oh, okay.
Did you keep the receipt? Not for the phone, for her.
Warning. If warning siren sounds, immediately leave area, go uphill 200 steps.
Okay, I had to look this up because I was really hoping for some sort of weird government site or like an old Cold War thing. That kind of stuff is my jam. But anyways, it's some sort of reservoir water thing. The water apparently, if the siren goes off, will flood the area 50 feet from where it currently is. I'm going off like an iFunny image and like some random Google searches, but apparently the sign is common enough to be sold at sign stores. So inconclusive, but probably some sort of pump station or something like that. I was hoping it was going to be something more exciting. What the Awakening statue in Maryland looks like normally and what it looks like today.
Oh, I mean, it looks pretty disturbing both ways.
In one case, he's being eaten by sand and then he's being eaten by water. Right, he could just be floating on his back and having an existential moment. You know, that happens. These fracking things in a wave pool. I'm a grown arse man and I still can't swim or dive anywhere near those motherfrackers.
The water intakes?
I mean, to each their own. I'm afraid of weird stuff too, but like, all right. I grew up in so many pools and stuff that the kind of stuff doesn't scare me. I don't know.
Nobody.
Me.
Ever think about this?
Hamburger Helper is a really happy skeleton. He looks so happy. He just wants to bring joy and flavor to hamburger everywhere.
Oh, that is fresh hell. No. You call that a railway?
I call that a set piece from like Tomb Raider.
Oh, yes. The jar of eyes.
Those who drink from it lose their sight because it's probably like 600-year-old wine.
I don't know what this is. I don't care. Kill it. I never want to see it again. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
This is just a funky Eiffel Tower. There's nothing wrong with this.
More buildings should dance around.
A Kellogg's worker on strike.
Oh.
What are your demands? I'll pay you anything you want.
The lamprey we study in zoology today.
Oh, God.
Right, that's basically the Dune monster, but real.
No thanks.
I don't nature.
My daughter's Bat Morph suit.
This is the best thing.
Oh my god, I need one.
Oh, it's unknowably terrifying, but it's perfect.
Deja Vu Area. This is your first time here. If this platform feels familiar, immediately alert an MTA employee. If you see something, say something.
Welcome to New York.
The Tooth Fairy concept has always been oddly terrifying to me. Think about it. Art by me. Oh, well done, Jestra Bova.
I can smell teeth everywhere.
One of the most frightening things I've ever heard is when someone pointed out the existence of the Uncanny Valley implies that at some point there was an evolutionary reason to be afraid of something that looked human but wasn't. Oh, I don't like that.
Oh, I really don't like that.
At one point we saw something and we thought it was human and it was not. It was the Tooth Fairy. And that brings us to the end of r/oddly terrifying. That Uncanny Valley one still got me. But you know what doesn't come from the Uncanny Valley? Some lovely fan art. And today's fan art is brought to us by user Me Nilo, and they say, I've been watching MK for a couple years now, so I decided I should make something. And they made it a whole freaking animation. That's impressive. Especially the hand fracturing at the end, that's really cool. Thank you so much for that lovely fan art, Me Nilo. And if you enjoy these posts, hit that like button. And if you want more r/oddly terrifying in your subscriptions feed, for some odd reason, hit that red subscribe button. As always, my name is The Lex Kitty, but y'all can call me Lexi, and you can find me on YouTube, Twitter, and TikTok. Remember to pick up one of our posters at mkshop.com. Have an absolutely victorious day tomorrow. Stay safe, stay awesome, make more stuff, and I will see you guys in the next video.